I guess I was pretty lucky. My father was a violin maker from Switzerland, and he came here back in 1956, and then opened up his shop here on the hill. Just gradually got started that way. Then he sent me to a school in Switzerland, and I had us start from a block of wood, and then start making instruments. Every day is a challenge with major repairs, or even as much as retouching, like a nick in the varnish. I broke my elbow and my wrist, mainly from playing sports, and those accidents during that time, I was unaware of the effect it would have on me, but I can no longer play violin because my wrist and my elbow won't go around the board of the violin, the fingering. I can't twist it around far enough. By the time my wrist set and my elbow been conditioned, I couldn't go back to playing violin. I stick with a bit of cello, although I've been playing for a group, kind of folk instrument type of playing music.